Red button.
Okay.
me back. Right. Right up to the window. Good. Okay. Now just try one more. Turn round. Actually, face them. Yeah. Right the way round and face the window.
Thank you, sir. Back at the chemist. Certainly, sir. You are, sir, a size 9.
No, but how do you want the one?
No, they come as 2. I have to sell them as 2 soon.
Thank you.
Sorry, I'm late. I got you.
One volunteer
from the audience.
Oh, we have a gentleman
over here. Please.
Excuse me, I'm looking for my watch.
Thank you. Ha ha ha! Please, he's feeling rather poorly.
Thank you. There we are, sir. And just a look.
Yes, it's fine.
Correct. Made your mind up yet, sir? This on you then, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute.
In the shop back there, but just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Thank you.
Thanks so
much. Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait a minute.
Pie.
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes. All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Oh, this is...
Just these split ends at the back and thin it out, would you? Keep change.
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Wait, where is he?
Whoa.
Where is he?
What on earth
do you call this?
You
don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now, look,
what
listen to me.
To say?
Where's
my ponytail?
My son looks like an angel.
Look,
Excuse me.
Have you got any idea how long it took me to grow that?
No, I
nearly 2.5 years. And your mother dropped it off in less than 2 minutes.
You're
have you seen this?
Sir.
Let me just sort this out.
Yes,
I'm mad.
Right, now, what are you going to do?
Your assistant.
Where is he? Derek, whatever your name is.
Come by. Sit. Steady.
Well done, sir.
A lovely dog. Poppy, lovely dog.
Baby.
And your pet?
Oh. Come on.
One minute, sir. Colonel, could you come here a minute, please?
We really must get on.
Do you think we can allow this?
We really must stop.
Come on. All right. Quiet, please. Quiet. The obedience test.
Thank you. Yeah.